Dude, I swear, if Freddy Fazbear tries to sell me insurance again, I'm gonna scream.